in the ARCA Series tonight at New Hampshire. Got 40 laps here. I'm number 7 in this split. Qualified 15th. Pretty shitty. What do we got? Strength of field here at 1200. I'm scared. I think there's, what, 24 in this race? You know, no cautions, all that good stuff. Did what, the trucks here? Yeah, was it the trucks here last week? I think, I don't know. All these weeks kind of blend into each other now. Hopefully my mic is fixed again and I don't hear the gremlins in the background. I did lower the volume down a little bit. Thanks, James.
When you're sitting by yourself and racing, and you fart and it smells real bad, does anybody else look around to see who to blame it on?
No, because my wife left me a few weeks ago. I'm all alone.
I'm sorry about that.
That's the first time I've ever heard of that.
Or not.
I live alone. I look around to see who to blame shit on all the time.
The track temp is 87 Fahrenheit, P15.
All right, I'll get my revenge at
P1. It ain't 87 Fahrenheit here. It's freaking 60 degrees and raining.
We need to follow car number 12.
It's like fall here.
Yeah, man, thank you.
Don't yell at me, Mr. Man. I'm catching
up to car number 12.
I told you not to yell at me. Here we go.
Go, nail it.
Whoa, I don't know how I missed him.
P10.
Little loose. Can't get all the way in the throttle too early, otherwise it goes around that. Well, at least
the lap time was 31.79. Last lap was a 31.48. That's your best lap in this session. 10th position. The gap behind is now 0.47.
He's coming.
That was a 31.62. Lap time was a 31.87.
Okay, if you had me, went around.
That was a 31.94.
I can have a bunch of that.
That lap was a 32.00.
Oh, way too high.
Last lap time was a 31.73. Just done a 32.07. That lap time was 32.01.
Didn't want to run into him there.
Let me go fast. How can I let you go on the inside?
That lap was a 32.44.
Thank you.
I'm just trying to get up there at this point. As fast as I can.
That lap time was 32.26. Just done a 31.91.
Outside. Clear outside.
Just done a 32.42.
Hold your line inside. Clear down low.
Damn wall glue.
Burger, you go inside. There you go.
That last lap was a 32.22.
Close racing, here.
Got a car low inside. We're clear inside.
That lap time was 32.26.
Outside, outside, outside clear. Inside. Feel there. Feel there. Clear low.
He told that thing and I think it's gonna stick.
Dumont.
Outside, outside. Still there. Clear high. Clear high. Outside. Clear high. Outside. Still there. Hold your line. Clear up top. Got a car outside. Still there. Still there.
P12.
Hold your line. Still there. Line. Still there. Still there. Still there. Still there. Still there.
The guy in front is
clear outside.
Don't know how I missed that one either.
P11. Your lap time was at 33.24. Just done a 32.28. gap to Mercer behind is now 1.52.
Way too hot.
Just done a 32.30.
Your tires are hot.
P10, that lap was a
car inside. Still there. All clear inside.
That was a 32.43. All right, Tony, the next car is Gil.
Thanks, buddy.
Last lap time was at 32.23.
That car behind me sure dove it in again. Three car all night. Or all race. All night, jeez. Well, it's night here.
That was a 32.61.
Outside. Hold your line still there. Clear up top. Got a car to your outside. Still there. You're all clear high. Car down low. Still there.
That lap was a 32.78.
Oh, he's
clear
diving
low.
In there.
Clear low.
Almost took out the three.
That lap was a 32.86.
Well, it's going to take him out eventually. Whoa, where's he going? How do you get it to stick all the way down there in the apron like that?
That lap time was 32.53. P11.
Almost got into him again.
we've just done a 32.92. Lap time was 32.45. Okay, Tony, push now. We can catch up here. That was a 32.77. To go. That last lap was a 33.01. White flag, last lap, that lap was a 32.28.
Got a car to your outside. Hold your line. Hold your line. You're all clear high. Got a car outside. Hold your line. Still there. Still there, still there. Still there, clear, outside.
P11, that's it. We're done.
Took me out race to pass you there, Freddy. That was fun.
Thank you, man. Thank you.
I followed you most of the race. Hey, that was fun. Positive points, a few. Hey! No incidents either. Thanks for watching.